Hi, my name is Erin McGowan, and I'll be doing Sonnet 75 by William Shakespeare. So are you to my thoughts as food to life, or as sweet seasoned showers are to the ground? And for the peace of you I hold such strife, as twixt a miser and his wealth is found, now proud as an enjoyer, and anon, doubting, the filching age will steal his treasure, now counting best to be with you alone, then bettered that the world may see my pleasure. Some time I'll fall with feasting on your sight, and by clean starved for a look, possessing or pursuing no delight. Take what is had, or must from you be took. Thus do I pine and surfeit day by day, or gluttoning on all, or all away.